The dam seems to be one stretch of a hand away now. I must make haste. I doubt the Aurora will be able to wait for long.
That was quick. Yeah, last video, unfortunately, I didn't realize that my mic was not working, so it's a silent one. That's okay. I ended up getting a fight with the Master of the Forest, aka the Mutant Bear, which basically ran out of everything fighting it. Just barely took it down. Definitely by the skin of my teeth was able to get that one. So, anyway, we got into a boat, went down the river, and it did not go exactly as planned. Fighting these crazy water bugs again. Better. Got some upgrades for the bow, though, which is always good. Always use that. Not moving for a second. Now they're shooting. Heard a big one. Don't know if we killed it. Come on. Got him. Really? Oh no. Always do this. That was close. Am I missing it? I think I'm missing it. On that time, just didn't kill him. Come on. Dang, whack-a-mole. He got me. There we go. Much better. Oh! Get out of the water. Got RTM does not know how to swim. That's not good. We got 5 of these left. Not very good at this game. I'll just start back here. I think we'll just have to run through it. Forget about the dang things. Back here, though. Come on. Gotta get moving. Something here I had to turn on. Works. Take me down. Get me out of this area. Bad spot. I don't know what to do. Find something to dismantle. They're just gonna only give me one. Really? Such a valuable resource, and I get one. It's hot. Dismantled all that for no reason. Seem like it. Kind of crappy. I'm stuck in a spot I can't do. Yeah. Oh, actually, that might have been perfect. Might have, like, at least make one filter. There we go. Got a filter. Starts wheezing. Put it on. Hopefully, you don't need it for the entire area. Not going very well for me. I gotta climb all the way back up here. That one filter. Alright, made it. We're gonna do a save. I'm gonna save right now. Hopefully. I could walk further. Absolutely terrible. Okay. I'm down here. Where can I go? I survived the fall. Barely. We gotta put on gas mask. Alright, let's just run. Back. Button. Stuff coming. We got 24 seconds.
Distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then? Don't look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. And good riddance, I say.
Perhaps we should offer him our hospitality, Admiral, sir. He is a guest, even though he's a bandit.
Ah, that's an idea. Take a seat, bandit. Let's have some tea. I bet you never tried anything quite like it. I gathered, dried, and brewed it myself. Can't get any help from this worthless lot.
Hey, at least crazy.
They don't eat much. Hey, boys? Yeah.
Do they die at the table?
Trying our best, Admiral, sir.
Quit it, yappy. Worse racket than the damn aquas in heat. No respect for our guest, either. He can't get a word in edgewise. Don't mind them. To our meeting. That's a good tea. The fussy, ground-loving rats don't drink it, though.
Radiation! Radiation!
Radiation, my ass.
Radiation.
Just look at us.
Dangerous.
We're all healthy as can be.
Is that the bird talking?
Thanks for coming here. See how happy my boys are? We don't really have anyone to talk to here anymore.
They all left.
We're all forgotten here. Even Roman forgot about us. Yet he was here with us when we built this base. All the boys remember that, don't you now?
Yes, he was here!
I remember. We all remember. That's right, boys. You all remember. But that bastard just forgot. And the other ground-loving rats, too. They all forgot. We're protecting them all with our lives here. At first, they were so happy. They shouted, "We'll kill all the bandits! The pioneers are cowards! The teacher is wrong! We're better off attacking!" Didn't they, boys?
Yeah, they did!
They shouted their throats sore. Yeah, louder than those bandits we shot. There you have it. My boys do remember. And those don't. You could always count on them when you wanted someone to shout and call pioneers' names. Aye, but when the going got tough and the Aquas started attacking in their hundreds, they changed their tune. Oh, radiation. Oh, it's dangerous. Oh, the girls say, teacher told them to tell us that we have to get out. Well, fighting the Aquas ain't as fun as hanging bandits from the posts. You can rob the bandits when you kill them, but mutants don't have much worth taking. So who cares if they're about to eat the whole valley, right? Pathetic rats. That's who they are.
Ground-loving rats.
A bit late to start listening to the teacher, too. Though, those rats don't care whom they listen to. Be it teacher or the girls. If doing so gives them an excuse for chickening out. So, they all left. The cowards. Even the pioneers have more spine than that slime. They followed Ludmila to the dam. They were going to take the tunnels and then go along the reservoir, those adventurers. I've no idea if they actually got anywhere. But they weren't afraid of no radiation, that's for certain. Well, the only person who still has balls in that sorry lot is Olga. She did visit us a lot here, and she always thrashed those cowards at council sessions.
Visit us, my ass! It's you who she visit!
Yeah, right. Me! Though, if not for my spine wound, Olga and I would have turned this valley upside down. But now, who needs a cripple? To hell with her! A woman on a ship is bad luck. Besides, we stayed with you. Yes, my boys did stay here. I had to do some persuading to make them stay, though. Even you were going to abandon your old friend, weren't you? Weren't you?
Come on, Admiral, sir. We'd never do that.
Yeah, yeah. Tell that to this new guy. He seems to be all ears. But I can read you all like a book. And I say, you are going to leave me. And had I not brewed my tea extra super strong that day, you would have. No doubt about that. Hey, careful with the guitar.
Got it, sir. I'll be careful.
Come on, remember, this thing is an instrument.
Yes, sir, an instrument.
What the hell is up with you today? Do you want to scrub the deck so bad?
Sorry, Admiral.
Don't be sorry. Be better. How about you play something instead of dropping that guitar? I'd go for a shanty.
Yes, Admiral. One shanty
to
coming
hell
up.
With her. To hell. You're all ground-loving rats. Rats!
All right. Well, enough of that guy. A lot of things, but they stole my pack. The question is, where do I go from here? Oh, right there in front of me. Dying. I did shoot it up a lot. Spiders. Awesome. Tell me I can't use it. Right next to me. Yes, best on. Around me, I don't know what it is. Light it. Oh my gosh. Spider eggs. Why do you keep going? Oh, crap. What am I supposed to do? I gotta go back down there. To come up here. Before I do this. Can we save up here? Can't save it all. Okay. Lights are on. See anything else around here, so I think it's time to leave. Blood-soaked letter. There was no rail car up there. Why did you even think it would be? Sure, the marauders used it to come here, but wouldn't they leave someone to guard it? So when that someone understood the others were not going to come back, he just left with it. It looks like we're not coming back either. The spiders were just making noises in the dark corners while we were going. On the way back, they pounced on us as soon as we shut the gate. Not that coming back would do us any good. Roman is not forgiving it. Not a forgiving type. Luda would be able to talk to him and to let us back, but she got her mind set on leaving, and she left. On foot, no less. Gotta admire her guts, but she's still crazy. Still, she's crazy. Then again, she could actually get somewhere. It's time. The spires are closed. Farewell, everyone. Yeah, these things are pretty freaking serious. Problem is, I don't have anything but this. Until then. How much? Actually, hold on. I'm gonna try and clean this crossbow up as much as I can while I have. Better than nothing. Ooh, that scared me. No, not that.
Get some!
Artyom? Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora.
They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Let's go, Artyom.
Here the counter react. There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete, and soon it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me.
I've never had any.
We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon. Come on, Artyom.
Unfinished letter. It was a mistake. We shouldn't have left. I should have stayed with Roman. Then I could still hope there was real life somewhere out there behind the dam, and the guys would be alive. Now I know what's out there. It's a sea, endless of radioactive water. All the pus of this gangrenous world was gathered there to one day flood the tiny sandbox that was our universe for so many years. The dam won't last long. We reservoir used to be much smaller, and now I walked for a week and didn't see them. Find this letter, please tell the others in the valley. Then again, what's the point? It's not like there's any word they can hear. Everything is coming to an end, just like the gas in my land. I don't want the spiders getting me. The whole thing seems stupid. Alex, I'm sorry.
You all right there?
Oh my gosh, not again. Dang it, this bear, man. I'm tired of messing with this thing. I don't remember how to change my ammunition. Here we go. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. Freaking bear can run over stone like it's nothing. I gotta climb over the stupid wall. Come on, you stupid bear. Come on, grab on to the... Get off!
What an enormous beast! Well, Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension.
They just needed passage.
Are you sure you're not coming?
I'm sorry, Alyosha. I can't just up and leave like this. No matter how much I like you.
In this case, I bid you farewell, my fair lady. Ah, to hell with it. Olga, I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Artyom, let's go. Remember what I told you! Get them out of the valley! There's death behind the dam! I just hope she convinces them! They are stubborn like me! My children, I guess! Even though they look like these good pioneers, I shall handle them all!
Come on, get in there!
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His Olga is there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for that dream of mine, you'd be all right now.
Well, we're going to leave it there, guys. I hope you liked the video. Click like and subscribe. Until next time, have a great one.